Lendlu lesembuleni ishe yangonga ebusuku kanike kulendlu bekuhlala ke elijaha lakulelikhaya. Ngekusho ke kwababa edladla umnikati walelikhaya uchazile ukuthi baveleke babona ngelilangabi lelikhulu kulendlu kanike kushe konke kwangonga lobekukade kungekhathi kufaka ke ekhathi umbhedze netimpahla.
Ukubuka kwami lo mlilo njalo osuka ngayo ngoba wasuka ngasemnyango wabheka embhedzeni wahlala kulomunye umbhedze wagibela kwadrova wasta ubuya ngasemnyango labo bekunabomahandicaps khona ngamase ucala kuphuma emafasitelweni nje lapha sokuphuma lilangabi lo mlilo somkhulu vele lela lambhedzeni nasemphahleni.
Engabe bekuhlala bani la kule ndlu babedlala?
Bekuhlala umfana mnakethu kulilawe lasekhaya.
Bangakhi bebahlala la kule ndlu?
Abemunye kodwa na lolo munye basaphumule babili bona mbambambamba.
Yini lolo kushile nje la ngekhathi?
Nama double bed lamabili na wardrobe na tafula. Kwase kuba nalamahandegesi but saba nenhlanhla sashe sawakhipha wona. Masiqala nje cwima sakhipha nje amahandegesi awabeka khiphela ngephandle.
Bekubabani isikhathi babenakwenteka? Bebakuphi futhi lebanikati bendlu?
Bebangekho lapha endlini. Bebangekho lapha endlini. But around boma half past 12 ebusuku. 12, half past 12.
Labangaba nalolu sito bangenta njani baba?
Sikhona ekhaya ngangoba ngibikile nasemaphoyiseni, ngibikile nasemphakathini la ekhaya kwadlandla. Mina inombolo yami 7 6 3 7 6 3 5 3 4 12.
Okay, siyabonga. Sikhuluma nababe bani?
Ngikhumana babe dladla jabulana abanye bathi simjabaza.
Labangaba nalo ke lusito kiwo ke lomndeni bangayishayela ke inombolo lethi 76.